is. Oh, that would be one of them. Oh, don't mind me. I'm just cutting up this fish real fast. I don't really need to go up there. That's just where you go to fight one of the X-Hunters if they're there. Yes, every time I jump over him, it causes him to go into that upward attack of his, and it basically sets him into a loop. And the funny thing about it is that it also cuts out his stun frame and or invincibility, so you can just hit him over and over and over again in an endless cycle of he's basically just dead. And that's the whole bubble crab stage and just the whole thing. Or whatever, who really cares? But it's funny, because this is actually a stage that I like. Bubble Splash is silly. It's a neat weapon, but it's silly.